No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before. Don't cross me!
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
I'll answer what I can. Captain Tilrani's got the villagers thinking I'm an addled netch, but I'm actually a bit smarter than that.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation.
The people of Bleak Rock owe you. I owe you. You're right. We can't wait any longer. Vivek, preserve us all. The Covenant is here. They've taken the signal fire, and we need to warn the mainland. I need you to carve a path through them and light it. The beacon stands atop the tower just outside town. I'm going to rally the villagers and get them ready to go. Find Tilrani when you're done at the tower. She'll hold the way open. She knows where to go. Get that fire lit. We'll be ready to go when you get back. I don't expect to see those troops again. We're headed for a beach on the far side of the island. They don't think I know about it, but smugglers sometimes anchor in that cove. I just hope we catch a break.
Thank you. too many. There were just too many of them. The Covenant is here. They set fire to the village. Narald and I tried to protect the Earthturner family and the rest of the farmers. Denskar headed to the bunkhouse. Ira tried to take shelter in my home. Then the soldiers set fires, laughing. Please, you have to get water. Save our people. I came to warn you, but the troops, they caught up to me. You can't. Don't come back for me. Just get Ira, Denskar, Litrecht, and Trinhild. I didn't see where they went. Rana's at the old tomb. Tell her. Tell her. I forgive her.
Now! Soldiers chased me in here. I thought I might burn alive. I can make it. Thank you.
Soldiers are everywhere. Where's Tilrani? I thought I'd be safe with her.
I'll bet she's there now. I'll see her there. Thank you.
I just couldn't help it. I ran. I'm sorry. Kind, protect me. Thank you. I'll go.
Pirani told us to run. I thought of the water and all those calm days in the surf. What was I thinking? Yes, my family. I should go to them. Here I go.
If those bastards push on the tomb, we'll push back. We are not mice. We are men.
Welcome back. The villagers you rallied are ready to move. I just wish we could have done more. Well then, are you ready to get off this rock? You and I are going to lead the way through the tomb. The locals call it Last Rest. Darj and Sane are going to bring up the rear.
We'll make sure everyone keeps moving. Tribunal willing. I've studied a map of the tomb's layout, but I never dared to enter. This place is old. The original inhabitants of Bleak Rock rest inside, and not quietly. Two switches will shut these traps off. We need to hit them at the same time. Get the one on the far wall. I'll hit mine when you do. Darge, bring them through. So many dead because of me. I don't know if I'll be able to live with myself after this. They need a leader, but they're stuck with me. I need you to unlock a door deeper inside the tomb. That door will have stones with flower symbols upon it. Head through the door behind me. I'll see you soon. This way. We're almost out. I'll unlock the door at the bottom of the stairs. In the next room, there's another switch I'll need you to trigger. On the other side of that door. Cove should be just beyond this door. I'll go on ahead. Wait for the rest of them here.
Hail.
What?
Our shellback friend here will get us to safety. He's a hero of the Pact. And for what I've promised to pay him, he'd better be. I fear the Covenant would intercept us if we went straight for Darvin's Watch. So we're going to make for Dalmora, a small town down the coast. Are you ready to go?
Travel down the river is not cheap. It's a good thing your friend here is a fast talker.
I've never known such fear.
Our shellback friend here will get us. I fear the cup. We're here. The villagers are safe for the moment. But the Covenant's still coming. We've got to get word to Darvin's watch. We sprint. If we act quickly, we might be able to alert Darvin's watch before the Covenant ships arrive. You ready? Go to the watchtower, just past the village of Dalmora. Tell the soldiers there to light the signal fires along the coast. The fires will warn Darvin's watch that war is upon them. I'm going to rally folks here and in Dalmora. Get the battle-ready mustard. Send the non-combatants to safety with Darge. Now hurry. The fate of Darvin's watch depends on you. Get to the watchtower as soon as you can. There's just no time. We're far southeast of Bleak Rock. It's a coastal region of Morrowind called Bal Foil. Behind you is the Inner Sea, and across that is the island of Vardenfell. It's the biggest port in Stone Falls, and one of the largest cities. Most of the trade on the Inner Sea passes through here at some point. It'll be the first place the Covenant hits. I just know it. It's an Argonian town, full of canals, mud houses, and mosquitoes. Bal Foyan was just a swamp before the Great Houses donated it to their former slaves. Believe it or not, Fort Zirin used to be an entry point for the slaves brought from Black Marsh.
Comrade, I'm heading to Fort Zirin to join the defenders. Perhaps I'll see you there.
Take the whole Covenant. Look after Brend and Faltha. I already miss those milk drinkers.
I've lost my family. I don't know what I'll do. There were scary noises in the fields. Some of my Gwa ran away. I'm worried about them. But I can't leave the Gwa who stayed behind. They're too frightened. Of course, Gwa are noble creatures, and they're hard workers. You've got to find them. Here, take some stinkweed. It's their favorite food. Their stomachs will lead them home. Home to me. Thank you so much. My poor children. I don't know if I could go on without them. Because they are. They haul our goods. They eat our trash. Gwa are magnificent. And I have heard rumors about the Covenant. If they attack, Who but the Gwar will carry our belongings to safety?
I have many fine goods, direct from Davin's watch. You are new to Stone Falls, one of the Bleak Rock refugees. Then you'll need supplies, yes? Davin's watch is the closest town to this village. It's a hub for traders from across the Pact. Once a month, I trade our Gwar hides and meat for smith's goods, fine tools, and luxuries. I used to bring back news from abroad, but people here aren't interested in much beyond their fields. It's to the west, just through the mountain pass. You can walk there in less than a day. Though with the Covenant's problems, I might just postpone this month's trip. I would make more elsewhere, especially in Ebonheart or Cragganmoor, but I've chosen to stay in Dalmora. If one is patient, one can gain great treasure. So I hope, anyway. Family? Why would I leave my clutch mates? They love the Mud's Musk in Balfoyan. I have many.
Well,
have something you need to keep safe? This is the place. Best service in Tamriel, too.
I've got it. No charge to have a look.
Yes, I may. The way up.
Thank you.
moment, please. No one else will listen. I have an idea that could help turn the tide against the Covenant. Balfoyan doesn't have much of a militia to defend it, but we do have Netch. Netch bulls are usually docile, but when they think their herd is threatened, they're fearsome. That's right. When a Betty or Netchling feels threatened, it secretes a kind of oil that provokes a bull's rage. I collected some oil and coated these sterile Netch eggs with it. Throw them at the daggers. The Netch bull should attack them.
Please, make them stop. This Covenant is burning the fields and murdering us where we stand. Please, there are others out in the paddies. Someone needs to find Batuas, Vudilal, and Wanaxi.
Please, my scales are slick. Don't send me to Sithis. I'll dance on the water, thank you.
With your aid, moist one, my thanks.
Everywhere I see, these cowards put us to their blades. Dry-skinned wretches. I'll meet you back in Dalmora. My thanks.
Are you here to stand with Fort Zirin?
Callie, Dolly was missing you. Thank you for bringing my family back together. You did, Gua friend. They're all back. Palehide is already ruling the roost. Where would they be without me? I'll get them fed and ready to carry our things.
So, how did it go? Excellent, yes? I'll let the commanders here know of our success. I hope we'll see each other again. Stay moist.
I wish I could feel safe in town, but with the Covenant and Balfoyan, nowhere is safe. We did, thanks to you. We are forever in your debt. We will think of you always in our passage down the river.
Something you need to keep.
What is it?
The way I...